Here I am just running my comb through my hair to make sure it's nice and smooth. Then I grab my flat iron and I start at my root and just work my way down. And I turn my flat iron in the direction away from my face. And I just keep twirling so that I get a nice curl. And then I just pull it out. And then you'll see me do it again with the next piece of hair. Again, I'm just running my comb through it to make sure it's nice and smooth and that there's no knots in it. And then I take my flat iron, start at the root, and work my way down. And then I turn my flat iron away from my face and I curl. And you want to just kind of pull your flat iron away to let your hair just fall into that nice curl. I did forget to mention that my flat iron is on medium heat, and in case you missed it in the first part of this video, here I am just taking my section and repeating the same process. Whenever I am styling my hair or just using my flat iron in general, I always work from the back of my hair to the front of my hair. Once I start getting closer towards the front of my hair or the top of my head, I start to get smaller pieces of hair. I just like the way that the smaller curls look on the top of my head, and it just makes it look more full, and I just think it's really pretty. You do not have to do this. It's optional, but that's how I like to curl my hair. If y'all like this video, don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And thank you so much for watching. I wish I was comfortable just with myself, but I need you, I need you.